He's the man with the golden touch and two full-time jobs. Reed Krakoff, president of iconic American brand Coach, creative director of his own label. A man who likes to say he works not in fashion, but design.
I think of myself more as a brand architect.
Do you spend a lot of time in here?
I do.
Take a look around Krakoff's stunning Manhattan townhouse, and it's easy to see why. There's an endless staircase.
A little like the Guggenheim, isn't it?
A little bit.
Museum-quality art, like this Calder-mobile.
I love the idea that he had his own world.
Furniture.
How many people can you fit on that couch?
A lot. Actually, a lot.
And fixtures.
It's very special.
Including this turn-of-the-century Tiffany lamp that serves as the centerpiece of Krakoff's favorite room, a glossy gray-walled library that doubles as a dining room. For Krakoff and his interior designer wife, Delphine, designing is intensely personal.
It's a pleasure and a kind of a gift to be able to do it.
Undeniably spectacular, the home is also a laboratory of sorts. The designer takes inspiration from here and uses it here. And maybe even here.
Less about a color or about a shape. It's more about how to bring things together and tell a story, whether it's art or design. Photography, that it creates a dialogue. And I think more that dialogue and that relationship is what I bring to fashion.
Colors in a painting can end up in a shoe or a bag. Stainless steel chairs in his home, also seen here in his jewelry. But what about Krakoff's blue cardigan sweater and dress First Lady Michelle Obama wore to the inauguration?
A lot of it was made about how the blue matched the drapes
right.
In the room.
Right.
Was that something you were thinking about?
No, I can honestly say it wasn't. It was sort of a happy accident.
One that has catapulted Reed Krakoff's name and his 3-year-old label from fashion famous to world famous at a time when his other company, 72-year-old Coach, a $14 billion brand, is undergoing a global renovation.
That means shoes?
Shoes.
More clothes.
More clothes. Jewelry. Eyewear. Watches.
Going beyond the duffel sack into a lifestyle brand, Krakoff jokes he's best suited to do one job, but has shown he can succeed at two. Alina Cho, CNN, New York.